Okay. Holy shit, this game runs like ass already. Campaign, normal. There we go.
Our deaths.
Oh god, no subtitles. Why does frame rate suck so much? I'm at 60 FPS. Is this just cutscene?
Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister.
Huh. Well, that one looks awesome. Okay, I might have to change the frame rate of the game because holy shit, that was kind of gross. Mr. $2 million. What does that even mean? Wait, what? Isn't this like massively copyrighted? Well, I'm already in. There you go, that's a better frame rate. Fuck, I love this song! Transformers. This is gonna get me copyright striked. Can't wait for that.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir.
I'll fix subtitles.
Pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch.
You got the power.
I like this guy. He's such a goofball. Not what driving, dude. This guy's awesome. Oh, dick. Right, hang on, just before we continue, that's... What the fuck's going on with the fucking... Okay, let's try 120. Let's see if the game dies. Okay, let's see if the game can run at 120. I'm hoping it can. I think it can. Let's make sure my CPU isn't melting. Nope, 57. Okay. I think it's all running okay at 120.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Yeah, we've put subtitles on, don't we? Audio. There we go. I already like this. This game's already awesome. Oh, hey, we got some people in the actually watching. You guys don't talk at all? Okay. Ah, this game looks really nice. Holy hell, this place looks cool. Oh, I can already tell I'm going to love this game. Or at least I hope I'm going to. These guys are all going to attack me after this deal goes wrong. Oh, that's cool. Well, atmosphere-wise, it's already awesome.
Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
What the fuck is the Wangometer? It's a pretty short one. Huh. Oh boy, hello. Wow, this guy's got a lot of pomp and ceremony going on. Oh, I love his floor. Hello?
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Rourke. This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
We want to go, lads?
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but... same thing, right? This is a generous offer.
Ooh.
I suggest you take.
As I explained to the ones
the case
who came
from,
before you, the sword is
Pulp Fiction?
Not for sale.
I am leaving here with another Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
This is going to be cool.
To business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang.
Lo Wang, okay, so that was the Miami.
Let's make a deal.
So left mouse button two, okay. Whoa!
You guys are pussies.
How do we flock? Oh, I'm already having a lot of fun. Oh, wow, this is...
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
This is a very similar game to Ghost Runner. I wonder if they're the same devs. Yep, fuck it up. Where's the... Oh, there's the health kit. Okay. So, left shift. Okay, so dashing. Whoa, this game's awesome.
Can't hide forever, Wang.
Popping dudes to bits again.
Our protagonist is amazing.
Hey, come back here and finish, Mike.
Is that the original game? Oh, I suppose that's the original game? I hope there's sequels to this. I already want to play a sequel. That's how good I'm in. Okay, this is amazing. Hello, friend.
What? You are a gifted warrior.
He has magic?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, wait. So you don't need to tell.
tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla,
What the fuck is this game?
Surprises the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
What the fuck is this game? He's got like a little demon.
Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The boss is not going to be happy.
How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even a powerful man must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Oh, shit. Ugh. Huh. A like asshole, C like champion. Okay. Oh, cool, a literal bamboo cage. Or is it just wood? Why are they keeping him outside? What, just be an asshole? Those are fucking some kind of demon. Okay. Huh. Interesting.
Gotta get. Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
Right, very quick before we continue, I'm just going to disable something quickly. Right, yeah, there we go. That's a bit. I'll fix that properly later. Someone's gonna grab it. No? Oh, that'd be perfect. Someone's stamping
sword
it.
Sword for when you want to make it personal.
If there's gonna be other weapons in this game, maybe I should do like a challenge for my own use of katana. Cause I think there's like guns and stuff. Oh shit. I'm amazed that this game is running at 120 FPS. Okay, let's see. Is my CPU fucking melting? No, no, it's still at 58. Okay. Ooh.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Haha! Is that a fucking Zelda reference? That is a big revolver! Huh. Money.
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for that sword.
He really wants that sword instead just to escape. Loot everything. Everything. I like this revolver. It's quite a huge.
Lucky Chump? I mean, Punk? Damn, I always fuck that up.
Why is this character so entertaining? Whoa. That's some black magic shit right there. Okay. Yep. I like this game's combat system.
Like you brought claws to a sword fight.
Oh, wow, they're not much of a threat, really. Oh, it's one of these weird revolvers you have to cock every time.
Where are your claws now?
Actually, isn't that how most of them work now, I think?
What the fuck is going on here?
I like how he's not really that fazed by it, but he is a little bit. Okay, this game is awesome. It's a one-hit kill. Mark's gonna do a war crime. Oh my god, it allows you to do that. I did not think it allowed you to actually do that. I was just being silly. Can I get over there? Oh, it's... Oh, okay. Oh, I thought I can't actually... Oh, hang on. Can I crouch? No? Okay. Oh, I see. I have a stamina bar. Alrighty. This game looks really fucking nice. Look at this. Look at this. This is ridiculously good looking for a game this old. Well, actually, how old is it? Like, what? Is it 2013? So, 8 years? Jesus, 8 years. Whoa, shit.
You. Where is it?
Wow, where we're still...
It's Surakage.
Shh. Gentlemen will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword.
What are you?
I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't.
We're gonna die of smoke inhalation.
With me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
We work together?
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Yes!
Why would you help me?
Do we get to wear the mask or something?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice.
Screw it, yes, let's get a stand.
Man, there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept, come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
Oh boy. Stando power.
You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now.
Don't think about any of the weird shit you're into quickly.
Torn to bits?
It's a fight. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I could hit it and it'd put up some of the fire or something, but nope. Oh, no, not all of that again.
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
Okay. That's just embarrassing.
Where are your claws now, Skippy? What the fuck is going on here?
The fuck? I hope there's an option to skip that cutscene up ahead. What? Right, okay, there's an option to skip.
You. Where is it? Where is the knob?
I'm holding keys and it's not skipping. Oh, there we go. Right, we know not to trust fire extinguishers.
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Okay, how do we leave? Interesting.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplified your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Where's the stamina for it? I can't see the stamina for it. Actually, I'm just gonna make sure if there's any items that can be down there. Very, very nice looking environment. Science tells me we're not meant to bother. Okay, this game is going to be a lot of fun, I can already tell. I mean, it had an amazing opening sequence.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem. It looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up.
What? What just happened? What? Oh, no. Okay, so first I just jumped into a wall and died, and then it knocked me out of the...
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
Okay, game.
Life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem. Looks female.
I saw this.
What did I run into that killed me?
When I was locked up. Like a.
What, the torch?
Robot.
That's the one.
Wow, this environment looks good for this game. Oh, I'm loving this game. I hope it has sequels. Click spirits of fallen creatures to regain some health. Uh-oh.
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Ha Where the hell? I guess there's a mana bar that I'm not noticing or something. What a cool environment set up. All these big red arches. Well, okay, that door looks weird. Why Kenshi can say that's when kind of thing of cranes fall. This focus frontal keystroke will slay almost but So double tap W then hold LB to charge. Wow, this revolver is not good. The revolver is shit.
Whoa, are those things real?
What? Yes. Okay, we need a key. Nope, can't open there. Whoa! Actual people! A fucking SMG? Ooh! Spicy meat pile. For that. So I see, so you get ranked on each encounter, like DMC and stuff. Like a side of Engen, and I can't say it properly.
This Christmas is a fugitive from the city state of Mizar.
Hotline Miami. So these are all.
It's a shame, though, when your dynamite goes
away. Other games this company's worked on, then, I suppose. Hotline Miami, that sounds familiar. Right, there's probably a key in here somewhere we forgot to pick up. Maybe we would pick it up and we didn't realise? I like this game's sense of humour. Wow, those are some tough cardboard boxes. Maybe we just have to. Okay, I guess we got a key from that room. Didn't realize. Oh, I am loving this. This game is fucking awesome. Oh, I think I understand where what the magic bar is now. I mean, look at this! Fucking ray tracing going on. Huh. Guess we're going to go find a statue. Oh, that's one of those blood things. Oh, it would have been cool if you cut down the trees, but it makes sense you can't. was it? Cooking upgrades? Accuracy increase. I think I want that. Okay. Interesting. Now we have to go find that lantern ring. More crimes! Oh, damn it. Okay. That's where we came from, right? Yeah. Has to be a way to find the thing we're looking for there.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
How am I know? Because that cheap though.
Oh, so that's where we get the power upgrades. Okay. Yeah, probably more healing. Oh, and there's the blue thing. And boom. Oh wow, that accuracy improvement is already paying off.
What are these things? Shadow beings. Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great, that clears everything up.
I like the banter. All fun. Why is this not working? I'm confused. Did it just put its hands up? Good at this, yeah. Okay, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'll work it out. I guess it's safe enough. Ugh. I guess. Where the hell are we meant to go? there's my car. Oh shit. Oh, apparently we can kick. I am so shit at this game.
Why? It's a goblin. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power. Well, the biggest one around is the Capodori Cemetery near my place.
Okay. So we need to go there. Well, I guess we'll have a boss fight there. Hang on, what are these? Discord pings. Yep, there we go. Oh fuck. May have cocked that up. There we go. Oh no, never mind. Fixed it. Huh. Knew it was worth checking everywhere. Fuck's sake, these are funny. Before it actually allows us to... Whoa.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is...
Hoji.
Hoji.
That's easy.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How
you he's taking the piss out of us. He's taking the piss out of us.
He spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
That you're gullible idiot.
The one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
That's funny. Wait, what was the other death? Oh, wow, okay. That's terrible. Oh, well. The party... What? Oh no.
Oh my. What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
How does he know what a bus? Oh. Oh my god, it's at the end of the fucking world. They really want that sword. Oh shit. Okay, I did not mean to do that deliberately.
Looks like you picked on the wrong human.
I just had the quick slap. Oh, okay. Somehow I read 8 is 0. Good job, brain. Oh, I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this game. What are those things?
Hmm.
Huh. This is a big fucking revolver. How do we get up there? Oh shit. Okay, camera. Hang on, what's your way to get up there then? But how? How do we... Nope. Oh, there's a box here. There we go. Oh, there's lots of boxes. Money's required. I can't work out how to get up there. Maybe it's around here? What the fuck? This is some kind of fucking Borderlands. Game arcade. What? The fuck? What the fuck?
Now watch out! So go boom!
Oh, did I whip them like all out of a single shot? So is this just this company just like talking about how cool they are by having all this stuff on the walls? What is this? I don't get many of these references, sadly.
It's a shame. Dynamite go to waste.
What? I got comp of attacking the skipper. Okay. Padlock keys. Huh. This is cool, but I bet you're really annoying to actually be. Okay.
Glad you can make it.
What are these things? I don't like them.
Told me what? Hello?
It's like magic super sword, isn't it? I like Koji. He's very entertaining. He's kind of like, he reminds me of the Ryuk a bit. So I guess another kind of similar thing, isn't it? Kind of. What the fuck have I discovered? Okay, I have no idea what that is. I suppose we have to come back to it later. Huh. Is that a fucking Stargate?
What now? Demon vultures?
Oh shit, they're ranged. What the fuck?
Their golem was here. I can feel it.
Did she kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her.
Hang on, 1 second. Oh, it must be under a certain amount of health. Oh, okay.
Massacring everything else.
It's all the same to them.
Why do I feel like Hoji's gonna betray us and be the final boss of the game? So we're looking for one of those blue lantern thingies. Okay. Now it works. There we go. Let's keep a move on then, eh? Speed. Up to 80%. Yeah, that seems useful. This place looks really cool. Oh, that's not in. Hang on. It's cool. Oh, that webcam's getting fucking hot. Check something. How's the CPU doing? Max resolution 72. Okay. So fine then, basically. Wait, didn't we? I thought we... Hold on. Why am I brain small? Okay.
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning.
Man, Doomguy and this guy get along. Actually, probably not. He's probably too annoying. Doom Slayer. Demons.
Oh,
have stolen my scum.
Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
Oh. But there's still a weapon off of him, are we? What has he got for us?
Ooh. Who in their right mind would leave? Oh shit! Please explode! Please explode! Please explode! Please explode!
Come on!
Ha! Cowabunga, assholes!
Okay, let's go. This game is so silly. I love it.
Sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
Has a lot of ammo.
We need to catch this thing, Wang, before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
That's what that intro cutscene was about.
Lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Oh, probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
These two are funny. Don't trust fast on sound. That's why some people look brilliant until you hear them speak. Oh, that's a good one. Wow. They actually hit me from that far away. Hit me through the floor? Oh, I thought it exploded once, hasn't it?
You can do something, or just stand there and breathe. They sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Nope. Scheiße. Nope. There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Oh, that's the soul thing, isn't it? That SMG has made life much easier. Oh, they're calling it PDW? Okay. This game's Japanese dub is good or awful. Oh fuck. That was my fault. Okay, this is contagious, said Connor. Fuck's sake, this game's sense of humor. Okay, what direction do we go, though? Oh, it was really story, wasn't it? Yeah, I remember now. Opens on its own. I guess that's Hoji
these
doing that?
Ancients. Why do they want the Nobitsura Kami?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the Shadow Realm and nothing can challenge them.
Except the Nopes, okay, the Kage.
Except
yeah.
This sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck, why isn't... Why did that not work? Strange.
How do you like the party now?
What? Again! What? Why does that keep happening? What the fuck?
Ancients. Why do they want the Nobutsu Akage?
The ancients are immortal beings.
Okay, so now we have our different abilities we can do.
They rule the shadow realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
What the f- What?! What?! Monty Python! What the hell? Okay, don't screw with the rabbits. That was very badly done.
How do you like the party now?
Okay, now don't sprint on this because otherwise it'll simply be flying. Very cool environment. Is that? I want that reminded of the King Kong game. I want that to come to Steam. I really want that game to come to Steam. I'm gonna set up an emulator for it. Fuck. Prick.
Like
Run! Run! This game is amazing.
I was just too much Wang for them to handle.
Oh, that's cool. Is that like an original text from the original game? I like how they illuminate that with a gun instead of using my fucking flashlight like a caveman. How does this go? Get memed on. Got a plan. Ooh.
It looks like we have to walk around.
Oh, we have a lot of So this allows, let's try this. Oh my yes. Of fucking course. It's like a boss fight arena. Yep.
The bigger they are.
Oh shit. Oh, okay, so he enrages them. Let's do this, boy.
Bond fucking side, you ugly son of a bitch.
This is awesome. Being able to generate health is a little overpowered. Wow, gun solves all my problems. Just like in real life.
How about a firecracker in that ass?
This is mental. Well, I'm getting a high combat ranking on this one, that's for sure. What does this ability do? Oh, okay. Ho-ho-ho. Man, that makes it so much easier to aim that gun. So now where to? That was a really cool little mini boss. I like how you can just be brought down with firepower. Where the hell am I meant to go? Is there a map? Oh, there's a doorway. No, that's not a doorway. That's a sort of wall. Do I need to open this? No. Didn't we come from this direction? Oh. I see. Wow, so there's lots of sequence of shit I just do not find, huh? Spiritual next. What are these mission names? Oh shit. I keep forgetting that my katana one-shots a fucking car. This, I mean, that's ridiculous. You can use like a quick stun as well. Here they come. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Very low on ammo, though. Yeah, we're having to set the revolver if we're out of ammo for it. There we go. So much fucking loot. That, okay, that sounds really useful. Find the lantern thing. What? I guess that's an Easter egg of some sort? Huh. Oh, that looks cool up there. Heavenly divider. War. Enemy noises. Weird. Oh, fuck. Button. Finish him. Flawless. Well, definitely wasn't flawless. Just, yeah.
Are we close to the cemetery?
Fairly. A
we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry, you moron. You brought us to your house.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing over here, just burning tire? Okay. Holy shit, this game does look fan-fucking-tastic, still even to today's standards. How's the CPU? How's the CPU doing? Okay, maintaining a nice 59.
Flying ones too.
We've been seeing this for ages, dude.
You were just a thing.
Touching this personal transport had to be stopped after this slip. This results a lawsuit on a German defense manufacturer. I like that joke. That's a clever little joke. Akimbo, really?
God of the upcoming apocalypse.
Did you ever get an infinite amount of shuriken? Hiding. Oh my god, this game's amazing. Holy shit, I'm having fun with this. Oh, I see. If you get, oh, that's cool.
There's a secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
You have a secret entrance to your house? This game is fucking awesome. Where they gone? Where they gone? Come out! Oh, I actually thought I'd cut that up for a second.
Quick, pull my finger.
Ooh, Jesus. Holy shit. Katana is so much fun. Beware of Wang.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, did they eat his house? Oh.
What's left?
God damn it. Hang on a second.
Of it. I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
They're using his lounges. Over here, damn it. Well, they do not stop.
Can we go now?
Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope.
I wonder what he's got in the armory. What the fuck, really?
5,000 hitmen in this country, and I have to get the nerd?
This is my porn.
Oh no, I just damaged like a super special comic, didn't I? Oh, this is actually a really cool setup, but it's so stupid. God, this place is awesome. How dare they be in here? Taste this! Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Fletcher, we will find you.
That's me.
So that's what the original game looked like then. Huh. Oh, this is cool. It's got really swanky pad. Jesus Christ, he's got some money. What?
It's time.
What are you doing?
Did you ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver.
We're in a little hurry, bro.
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Spickle is a good guy now. Listen, Chiang Jimmy, who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
So I wonder if I never did that. Yeah, I wonder if I never did that, if that would not be a thing that changed the rest of the game or not. What are you?
Hello, darling.
I never understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why.
This game is really
Isn't
cool.
That fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge. What else? If the legend is true,
he's gonna be the final boss. Ask me the twist.
Destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
A fucking crossbow? Huh.
Hey, baby, you in bed? Is there room for two?
Oh my god. Why is there a car down here? Ow!
They should help me get
my
point.
Oh, fuck. Thank you, game. What the fuck?
This should help me get my point across. Okay, that was terrible. Fuck your mother.
Is that a... Why do you have this? Never mind, I know exactly why he has this. Are we really gonna take the little purple bike? Please tell me we are. I'm gonna laugh so hard if we are. What?
You have a cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want.
It's even got
Who's the guy
in
with his sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.
Awesome. Right, we're gonna do one more level than stop for today. Well, for not for today, but for a bit. We'll come back with something else later. I want to do some more Resident Evil, but I can't plug any controllers at the moment.
Get us to the cemetery, Wang.
We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
Okay, I love that this guy had a literally Batman. What are you? Fuck. Second projectiles can't actually fit through that hole.
Carrying shields now?
Ooh, bad day to be him. Detail environment for background setting. We should probably look at,
shouldn't let your shield down.
Bad joke. Whoa, times eight. Missing that. Oh wait, you're over here, don't we? Oh, where are they? People?
manufacturer in time.
Where'd you go?
These villains. Medieval
a code of non-violence, except when it comes to humans
and demons. Amazing. I'm so surprised by that weird fucking rabbit thing. No, I think it's just going to be a Monty Python joke. Oh, there we go. Fuck. Oh crap, it's an effect pump. Oh, it does actually, okay. Oh! What the? Okay, I can't do anything. Huh. Okay, I'm just gonna let them. How have I done this? Okay, I was gonna let them kill me so I can respawn. Yeah, no, you guys are just gonna have to. Oh, wait, no! Okay! You managed to fix me. Okay, good. Huh. Weird bug. This crossbow is amazing.
It's like a road movie. I go from place to place, killing everything in my path.
Huh. Fuck, I didn't mean to use that. Oh, that was a waste. Oh, you're new. Well, could they always do that? You. God damn it.
Don't remember what you did to get banished?
No idea. My memories of it are like a blank wall.
I got kicked out of the Amati Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
Amazing. These are two really fun characters. I don't play Ghost of Tsushima, but isn't that like a PS5 only or something? Dominant information is not lies, knowledge is not wisdom, pleasure is not truth, truth is not P2P, is not love, love is not music, music is the best. Okay.
Demon, go boom!
Yes, Demon Go Boom. There's the Wave of Kanagara again, whatever the fuck it's called.
Ninja Warrior.
Perfectly synced that with the thing coming up. Oh fuck. Oh, no, it wasn't death. Okay, good. Scared myself for a second there. Fuck.
Well, look at you. Mama's widow demons all grown up.
I like prediction. The Zillow guy, the reason he was panicking because he didn't go to the toilet yet was because he's made a deal with, well, the devil, I guess, the guy in the intro. As well as it could have gone, I suppose. No, we don't have anything we can get, do we? There you go, now we have some more revolver ammunition. How good this looks. It's ridiculously good looking for an area. Like, for, especially for a 2013 game. Oh. Okay then. What is wrong with me? Right. Oh god, not again. This game is fucking sick. Huh? Did I break these this whole time?
Locked.
No shit, Sherlock.
I'd rather be kicking ass than solving a stupid puzzle.
Yeah. Weapons are really good with killing these guys. Jeez, look, it says the bolts in it, I didn't even realize. Whoa, oh my god. What did we even hit to do that? It's like, make his spine into fucking jelly? They do that, apparently. Oof. How is it only a two? I don't get it. Holy shit, he's got a throwing arm on him.
Is it me, or are you actually enjoying yourself?
Hell, I am.
Take pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in mass murderer.
Should I really take money from the giant? But yes, yes I should. That is so kooky. No, I think I can use that yet. Okay, what? No. Nope. Why is that even in the game? I had to kill them. It was against Twitch terms of service. At least they weren't deer. Then I'd be in real trouble with Twitch. That's a shit joke.
I like my demons like I like my coffee. In puddles all over the ground.
What? How did it even cut that? You know what? Not gonna question that. Bro, there's been stuff hidden behind this whole time. Freaky monster, wasn't he? These are getting stupid, but I love them. These things, isn't it? Okay. Touch. Okay. So now I have to head back. Right? Or am I... Yeah, it's probably this way, right? Bruh, my guy's got some fucking stamina now. Hey! That was pretty quick. Do I risk it? I've got food soon. Fuck it, we'll do one more. Before I got enough time. Probably. And even before I'm wrong. Because I usually am wrong. She's a courier. Why is that a mission title? It's going to be the boss fight, finally.
Insurance covers loss of limbs.
I like how we're just bulletproof at this point. Ugh. So we need to increase difficulty? Let's try hard. But what? Sorry, what? No. Fuck, I pressed the wrong thing, didn't I? Right, hang on a second. The Walking Dead ice. What? What? Oh my god, really? That's just stupid. Advanced. What does this do? Oh. Let me hit the things next to me, huh?
Dead people. Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill. Third carnage on the left. Can't miss it.
I like how Japanese cemeteries are even creepier looking than normal. Hello? You're new. Okay, that was a skeleton. Interesting. Oh, this is a cool environment.
What's up now, grasshopper?
Okay. Damn, I'm not getting very high combat ranks at all. Left of him. Okay. Keep picking ammo, keep picking money, keep picking weapons. See, we know now how the game's loop is working. So keep doing it. That sounds like a noise a boss would make. I just remembered we missed that building that had stuff in it back there, but I can't really bother to go back for it, so... Oh well. I doubt there's anything groundbreaking. That's a fucking boss up
there's
there.
There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on!
I had a delay on that one. The difficulty increase will make things interesting. I like how they kind of back off a bit if they start to get their ass handed to them. At least some of them do.
This guy is raising corpses.
Oh. Right, I didn't realize that's what was happening. Okay. Holy shit, you look cool. Raising so many. Oh my god. Okay. How much health do you have?
Fuck you, shithead.
Still not dead. This is mental.
Break your concentration.
That was insane. How did I get such a high combat ranking on that? I felt like I did terrible. Okay then, that was a hell of an enemy. I love that he just yeet. Hang on. Let me. Oh, I see the tick stamina. I love they just yeet into the stratosphere. So stupid. Nope, the invincible cardboard boxes have returned. There we go, now we can get the upgrade for the revolver. Okay. around here, I guess. Nom 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 nom. Right, where the fucking hell is the way forward? Oh, I see. Caveman brain kicked in again. Oh wait, no, maybe I don't get to it from here? No, maybe it is back up here. Real caveman brain now is like real like Mark No Finky. Is there a door or something through here that I'm missing? Nope. Okay. Huh.
So, the shadow now, is that...
God damn it, I want to go check the other places.
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of humans.
Where the hell are we meant to... Oh. I see. Fucking cold driving me crazy again. Sorry about that, chat. And boom! Okay,
two more.
Open salami. Huh, I thought it'd be taking the water. Amnesia-style monster.
It stinks like a dead baboon in here.
How do we know what that smells like? I wonder if I can reflect those. Holy shit.
I am unstoppable!
Jesus Christ. No, there's still more. Wait, is there another fucking summoner? Lead. How many bullets does it take, dude? Is he really not gonna retort at all? Oh, shit. That's some sort of retort. Oh god, look at his shoulder. Ugh. He just does not you know, relent. Finally. Jesus Christ. Those guys do not go down easy. Always a fun little challenge. Oh, this is so. Yeah, I was gonna say, this is such a trap. There we go. Through here we go. What's next? Another summoner guy? Hope not, I don't have much ass. Maybe we should turn off the motion blur. Never mind, doesn't seem to be a setting. God fucking damn it. Huh? Oh. Right. What? Oh, is this a reference to the first game again? Or the original one? Huh. So this is where IDE Software got the idea from. Okay, fuck it, let's try this. damn cold. It's really annoying. Okay, now where to? Just back into the other area? No, it's not back in the other area. Hang on. Oh! To the shooting gallery. Huh. Okay, tell you what, I'm interested. Let's go see where the other path does lead again. Imagine if we start the level and I forgot about it, to be honest. It could be me being dumb. It might be me being dumb. It's very likely it's me being dumb. That's funny. Okay, let's point at this a little bit. Am I missing something obvious? Is this where I came from, maybe, and I just forgot? That seems likely. Yeah, I think that's what's happened. What the fuck? Our cat's so fucking fast. We open this now. That's satisfying. Okay. Oh, I hope this went through like ashes or something. I've just been saying, like, really fucked up. Probably were. Okay, hi. Be enough summoner. Oh, there is, isn't there? Maybe not. Oh no, they're totally being summoned from something. They're all coming from the same. Right, where is he? Oh, maybe there isn't one. Stay fucking down. Manipulated by Hoji, aren't we? Huh. Behavior patterns, don't they? Need to find more revolver ammunition. Right, where the fuck are the enemies? I've already learned my mistake. I'm not dead fighting those rabbits after what happened last time. It was not good. That fucking monkey python one. Wow, that looks amazing, but that's also terrible. Whoa, that is a solemn view. Vista. Is there a shortcut down or no? Nope, we're gonna have to head back the long way, and there's probably gonna be monsters in the way. Oh wow, what a surprise. Get over here. Stabby, stabby, stabby. How many Skyrim spells? Like, ward and just basic restoration. Just basic restoration. Stuff.
on your grave?
There we go. Find that door's open. Let's go, boss. Takes two to tango.
All right, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying? Nailed it.
Thank you.
Huh. Let's go then. Let's go fight the boss. Wonderful how difficult it'll be. Let's do our upgrade before going. Okay. Okay, this should be finition. Oh, fuck. Of course there's a fucking another one of them. Get confused with the other thing. These things have so much health. There we go. I bought for the boss on this guy. Yay! Fine. Wait, beheading times two? What? Oh, okay, got it. Huh. That was hectic. Oh boy, this is gonna be a boss fight. It's probably going to be a really fucking hard one.
There she is. Calm down. She can't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsurakage. They call it the Shadow Eater. But whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Yeah, this is still gonna be a fucking boss fight, dude. This ain't gonna be this easy.
Here we go. Easy, easy.
Yeah, this is a boss fight.
Finally.
Maybe not? Hello? Am I meant to kill it? I don't want to. God damn it. I feel like we've made a mistake.
I thought the ancients were eternal. That I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time. And you looked for pity in my eyes.
Huh? But
to my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. Still, your crying eyes nourished the realm with rain. Till Seen climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery.
And let me guess, Z is going to be Hoji.
I saw you a second time, though not the way I would have liked. Zine's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him. Followed my orders, and I believe them just.
Yeah, that looks still, like Hoji's mask.
You slept, and the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change.
These subtitles are real fucked up.
I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you, my own beloved.
That's dark. Right, we can end there and continue this at some point soon.